course of a few weeks, we have uncovered so many fun quirks from Tommy. He is such a love and he's so fun to play with. He definitely needs a lot of structure in the home. We spent several weeks working on boundaries to help him understand what was expected of him. He still sometimes gets excited watching kids play or men play basketball, but we have the tools to show you how to work him through that. He's such an adventurer. He loves to go places and do things with his owner. He loves other dogs, and he has been an asset to helping me train other dogs that are here. He's going to need an experienced owner, someone who's dealt with difficult dogs in the past and who has a lot of patience. Also, someone who's not afraid to be firm and give very confident guidance and let him know what he can and can't do. And once you do that, he really blossoms into this energetic, fun-loving dog, but yet with the type of training that we've done, you will go home with skills to be able to help him control that excitement or any fear or fear aggression that he may have. But you're going to have some patience. But it's completely worth it. Look at that face. We've had a lot of fun working with him. He is crate trained, potty trained. He knows all of his basic obedience. And you will definitely get to work with us one-on-one in order to ensure a smooth transition. If you're interested in Tommy at all, make sure you contact Dogs Without Borders and make sure you let them know that you're interested in Tommy.